I've never seen anything like it. Oh! Where's the door? I think Valkynez was destroyed. No! No, how do I get out of here?
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
To Apocrypha. All right, here goes.
What in the...
All right. We are back here. When I say we, welcome back, Falcon. No, look out! What? Wow! What? Oh! 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 Did we get them? We got them. Getting better at firing these energy blasts from the sword. I guess I got some more practice with the blood skull. Okay, come on. All right, I saw one. It just was a seeker, lurker, whatever. It just turned invisible. What? Nothing's coming out of that water? You know, if I walked over there, I would be attacked. Oh, there it is. There's a tentacle. This way, Valkynez. There's a pod. Got it. All right, I've got to keep up my ebony flash. Right, watch out. I'm sure there's a tentacle that's gonna come out of there. Let's keep moving. Alright, I don't like this. What is that moving down there? What is that? What? I've never seen anything like it. Destroyed. No! No, how do I get out of here? Alright, I need to resummon him. Thing. Oh! Oh my goodness, all that... Valkyness, oh my god! Oh my gods! He was destroyed. What is that sound? Is that... Oh, it's those tentacles. They're... Alright, let me see if this thing has anything important. Let's see what this creature was. Never seen anything like this. What? It looked... Little Mora. Yes, it looks like Hermaeus Mora. Tentacle zone. Blade of Chaos. This looks like the blade that... Didn't Mirak have one like this? What did that do? There's another scry over there. Alright, a black soul gem. Another one? Oh no! The sanguine rose is exhausted! Alright, let me recharge it. Welcome back. Wait, is that the Black Book? Already? Glass Gauntlets of Ferocity. Well, we'll take those. Alright, well, I guess I didn't need to conjure you after all, Valkanez. Here we are, though. The Black Book, the Winds of Change. Scholar's Insight. What does that do? Reading skill books gives you an extra skill point. Okay, that could be useful. Companion's Insight. Your attack shouts and destruction spells do no damage to your followers. All right. Lover's Insight. Do 10% more damage and get 10% better prices from people of the opposite sex. I don't know why it's appealing to hurt the opposite sex more than your own. I've never understood that. I think I'm going with the Scholar's Insight. Let's get back to Solstheim. Nematus? Hopefully he just went on up ahead. Going back into Bloodskull Barrow. Oh, Nematus, are you hiding in the shadows trying to scare me? Oh, what? Did you hear that? There's someone back there.
Outlaws and brigands are the lowest of the low.
I think that's what we've got up here.
Prey on their own countrymen.
Almost got enough. Just need one. Good old.
Is this him here? Oh no, there's several.
Is someone there?
Get him! didn't really go as smoothly as I had hoped. Is there a way out of here? Oh, it's so dark. What's in here? Orcus Dagger of Fire Blasts. I'll take it. Alright, I think that's enough. We probably should get some rest. Look at this, it's 4 o'clock in the morning. What is this, raw boar meat? Are you gonna eat that? Come on. How do we get out of here?
Never
No! It was a horrible nightmare I just had. All right. Be careful. There's someone up here. Really?
Sure showed them, eh?
Yes. You know what they say, hindsight is 20/20. All right. Now if there's someone else here, I don't know because of my dream ended. All these corpses. All right, I think this, we came in this way. Yeah, we found these people. All right, let's go. Wait a minute. We're not at the mine anymore, just realized. This is Blood Skull Barrow. So, the mine came all the way through to this location. There's another mine up here somewhere. And a dragon. All right. Let's see if we can't get back to Raven Rock. Are these people on our side? What is this? Oh, I think they were. I forgot I'm the Reekling Chief now. Sorry. There's a chest over here. It's like, was someone trying to bury it, or they found it? Death brand armor! Okay. So I found the helmet and the chest piece. I'm sorry, I'm truly sorry. Good luck to you, though. Let's go, Nematis. I keep forgetting who's friendly and who isn't these days. Oh. What? Thought he was gonna attack me. What's going on?
If you're dealing with me, there's only one thing to remember. Pay your debts or end up hurt.
Really? Go away.
Sooner or later, they all pay.
Something's going on here. I don't have time for nonsense. All right. Where is Glover? What time is it? Oh, it's too early.
I might lend coin to people that need it, but I never lend to strangers, so shove off.
You are really desperate, aren't you? So what kind of situation do you keep pestering me about?
Drovus Relvi.
Oh, him?
1,000 septums. At least he did until you set him up with that Telvanni wizard. Now he's untouchable. The way I figure it, it's your fault he can't pay me. So I guess I'm going to have to collect it from you.
And if I don't pay you?
Nothing for now, but watch your back. I'll be sending collectors to find you. They won't ask so nicely, one way or the other. I'll get my money.
All right. You've just threatened me. And I don't take kindly to threats. Alright, I guess we're here waiting for, wait, there's a... a marker here somewhere I need to go. Oh, the Corellius house. Oh, hello.
Why you're leading Cretius on, I'll never understand.
I'm not leading him on, Cretius.
You're back. Please, tell me what you found.
You were right all along. Here's the journal.
Let me see that. Huh, I knew it. Gratian's death wasn't because of a rockfall. It was just a story to keep people away from the tombs. Now that I have his journal in hand, I can get some closure from the East Empire Company. Make them pay for lying to everyone.
Well, good luck with that.
Thank you. Now, I believe I owe you a little more than a debt of gratitude for all that work you did. Here, it's not much, but it's the best an old retired miner can do.
Okay, well, thank you. Are there any other Imperials in Raven Rock?
Those cowards left decades ago. Every single damned one of them. The moment the Ebony Mine dried up, they pulled up stakes. Ridiculous.
Ridiculous? Why?
Well, you know it as well as I do. Raven Rock Mine wasn't empty at all. It's still rich in ebony ore. I come from 3 generations of miners, and I couldn't get anyone to believe me. Well, we showed them, didn't we?
Oh, I suppose so. Tell me about your family.
Our home has stood in Raven Rock since the colony was founded. Gratian helped build it with his own 2 hands. After Gratian died, he left behind a wife and a son. My grandfather, Relicus. Relicus lived there for quite a long time, working in the other sections of the mine until he was slain by Reavers.
And your parents?
I never knew my father. My mother and I always lived alone. I asked her about him many times, but she seemed angry and refused to speak about him. So eventually, I let it go. When I was old enough, I began working in the mine, hoping to make my fortune and eventually move to the Imperial City.
Then it dried up.
Unfortunately, yes. I only had enough coin saved to send one of us back to the Imperial City. So I sent my mother alone. I wanted her to see her homeland before she died.
And you've been alone ever since?
Until I met my darling Aphia, yes. I suppose you could have called me a bitter old hermit. Now I'm just old.
All right, well, it was good talking with you, and that stew you're making smells so good. I hope you'll share it with Nematis and I.
Mark my words, Raven Rock isn't finished yet.
I'm sure it isn't.
I'll have food ready soon. You need to eat.
You're
yes.
Too good to me, Aphia.
We all do.
I wish I could remain with you longer.
It doesn't matter, my husband. Let's simply cherish the time we have for now.
And what will you do when I'm gone?
Then I'll simply have to fall in love with some other senile, grousing old fool.
All right, Nematis. Well, that was a good meal. All right. I think we may need to leave Solstheim and return to the College of Winterhold. I may have the ingredients I need to reverse the magicka poisoning. But before I go, let's talk to Glover. Glover?
You've been a good friend to me. That means something.
Well, and I've got even better news. I have your ancient Nordic pickaxe.
So, you finally tracked down old Cretius, eh? Quite a character, isn't he? Tell you what, since you went through all the trouble of finding it for me and all, you keep it.
What? After all that? Why?
I just wanted to remind that codger you can't just go around taking things from other people. Now that you've delivered the message, I'm satisfied. Besides, that pickaxe hasn't done me any good in years. Maybe you can put it to good use.
Very well.
Return anytime. You're quite welcome here.
Thank you. All right, Nematis. Let's figure out what we need to do. And we need to see when the next ship sails back to Skyrim.
You'll never have to eat one again.